Okay. This is 5-1 graduation video 2012. I hope you like it. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
You thought that was it? Thank you. Woohoo! So how do you feel for the last flag day?
Oh, Cindy, I don't think I do it.
Sarah, how do you feel for the last flag day?
Feel sad.
This is not sky for hope! Oh! Are you ready? Woo! Sorry, oh!
Tapi, how do you feel?
I feel good! Yeah.
Thank you for one.
Vince,
how do you feel?
Dear 5-1 students, it has been really fun teaching you for the past 3 years. Okay, from being your unofficial POA teacher in Sec 3, your official POA teacher in Sec 4, all the way until being your official form teacher in Sec 5. Okay, I can see that you guys have matured a lot. Okay, all the best for your O-levels. I hope you can achieve excellent results. Okay, last but not least, okay, I also hope that you can graduate with good moral values, so that you can contribute to the society in the future. Okay, I will definitely miss you guys. Okay, and all the best for your future. Okay, thank you.
Happy year.
Happy year. How you feeling?
Yeah,
how you feeling?
Fine.
So it's always together, one. This one. Okay, bye. How you guys feeling?
Hi.
Okay, I don't record for you already.
Words cannot describe my feelings when I'm asked to give a farewell speech to 5-1 as their Mr. Teo. It has been 3 years since I first stepped into the class. Everyone, including myself, was unsure back then of what to expect. But as time passes, I got to know how wonderful this class is. Every individual plays an important role in writing the 5-1 story. From the very quiet Ewan to the very vocal Ryan, and Alfian and Rahim, who is forever being bullied, and people like Sharu, Eve, Xiaoyu, Wafei, and Azira, okay, who are always there to lead and rally the class when needed. And of course, people like Luke, who is sometimes here and sometimes not here, and the class angels like Kylie, Shara, Amanda, Jasmine, Linglin, Eve, and Inzing. And of course not to forget our superhero, Asha, and the teachers, Miss Kok and Mr. Xie, who is the latest addition to the 5-1 family. Okay, I have no doubt that everyone in this class has huge potentials to achieve great things in life. You have done your best, and may you achieve the results that you want in the O levels. The 5-1 spirit will forever be there, you will never die. Let's continue to keep in touch via Facebook, our 5-1 group chat, and over the phone. Okay, as a teacher, I wish you all the best in your endeavors. Go out there and make a name for yourself and your family. Okay, as your friend, okay, I hope that from now on you can address me as Albert by name. Goodbye, 5-1. You have carved out an epic issue in the history of Riverside, which will be remembered for a long time to come. Open Gangnam Style.